Hi, I'm Jared Leo. I'm a third year CDT student in the Department of Computer Science, and this week we are here to showcase our research, all the research that PhD students have been doing for the past few years. My research is about the description logics and temporalizing them. I'm a member of the information management group, and this week we have been focused on creating posters to showcase this research and let other members of the department review our work and let them know what we're doing.
I'm Gavin Heathcote, I'm a third year CDT student, and this is my poster for the Research Symposium poster session this year. I've been looking at synchronizing the clocks in 3000 supercomputer processors in order to make simulations of neural networks work more accurately. So I've been looking at the same sort of techniques that we use now to synchronize synchronized clocks on the internet and applying them to spinning it.
Actually, everything is labeled as zero. We don't know what it is.
And I'm going to try to prove that issues if we were to use standard provenance information as it is, what would be the issues in answering these reporting times?
The project is about information portability. How can you transfer data from one context to different context that originally was designed for that?
Hello, I'm Molly Sutler. I am a professor in the School of Computer Science, and I have been organizing this year's research symposium. There's a real buzz around this room. People are talking to people they haven't talked before, describing their research.
I'm going to go to the next one. 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 I'm going